I heard a rustling sound over here, so I came over to investigate. A little crevice down there, but I can't really see into it. Anyone think I should stick my hand in there and see if I can find a creature?
I don't think so.